is scheduled for one fall and is for the undisputed WCW Light Heavyweight Championship.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
The challenger about to compete in a career-altering championship match. He is ready.
Is on the line here in this match.
And the champ is certainly going to have an uphill battle, that's for sure.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Introducing the challenger from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 231 pounds, Brad Armstrong. And introducing the champion from Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 227 pounds. He is the undisputed WCW Light Heavyweight Champion, Scotty the Body.
With this championship title in play, you can expect this match to be something special.
In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
And an inverted atomic drop. He had it scouted.
Oh, point of the elbow finds the mark.
Tough position to be caught in here. Well scattered reversal there.
He just punched him in the chest.
Going up to the top. What are we going to see here?
Dragon sleeper locked in. Oh, no.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
The champion with his shoulder up before two.
Close call, but not enough yet.
Here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. The champ taking their share of hits now. Strikes with a kick.
He moved, but can he capitalize?
He takes control.
Of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Ooh, nice bulldog.
Here's a pin for the title.
One, two.
Punch right in the head. The challenger's looking shaken. Heel hook. Look at this. Oh, that's so painful.
Hard to watch, too.
And a kick.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Ooh, that hurt. Challenger.
One, two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
The end was in sight.
Up to the top rope now.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Lift off. Diving clothesline.
Incredible height.
Strong.
I still can't believe it.
There you see our new champion.